Welcome back. A dozen students, some as young as 11 years old, have been arrested or cited on drug charges in Tracy.
Now, all of this is happening in the last 2 weeks. KCRA3's Tom Duhane says most cases involve the drug ecstasy.
Officials say it's a surprising and disturbing new development. Kids in Tracy middle schools, grades 6, 7, and 8, using and selling ecstasy at school.
We took a look at the statistics from this same period last year, and we had zero instances. This year, we have 12. So that's a tremendous increase.
Ecstasy is a dangerous mixture of a hallucinogen, like mescaline, and a stimulant, usually methamphetamine. Parents are upset.
And I send my kids to school hoping they could be safe, and with all this going on, I don't think it's really good.
Kids from 11, 12 and up, very surprising, very scary as a parent.
But why are students so young using it?
A lot of the students that are taking it have given us various excuses. It helps me concentrate. It helps me forget that I'm at school. It helps me pretend I'm not here.
Ecstasy pills are now selling for $5 to $7 each, making it affordable, even for an 11 or 12-year-old.
There's a lot of people out there that are trying to make money, and they're targeting a new market.
So now school staff are learning what unusual behavior to be on the lookout for.
Sweating when it's cold. They look for their eyes, the large pupils, the movement of the pupil when tracking.
Their tongue is stuck to the roof of their mouth. They're constantly licking their lips. They're fidgety when they aren't normally a fidgety person.
For now, Tracy police are alerting parents to become aware of the signs of drug use and to talk to their kids and to not be afraid to look through their backpacks and in their rooms. In Tracy, Tom Duhane, KCRA3 reports.
Two students were handcuffed and removed from Williams Middle School on Monday. Police say the two were abusing prescription narcotics and were high at school.